Alright, what's up guys? I am out here at Beaver's Bend in Oklahoma, also known as Broken Arrow. It's a state park, and me and my friend and his little brother, we came out camping, and there is some very good trout fishing here also. So, I'm going to do a little bit of fly fishing today. This is my very, very old LL Bean. It's a 6-weight. Got a dry fly on here. I already caught a trout this morning. It was a good 14, 15 inches, somewhere around there. But it's quite frosty out here. As you can see, here's our tent that we stayed in. Here's our little fire. And I had a little breakfast, but my main breakfast is going to be the trout. I got some stuff down there I need to go get, and I'll show you the trout that I caught. So this is my first time coming here. My friend has been here before, and he invited me to come down here. Our Christmas break, winter break is almost over. We're gonna have to go back to school in about 5 or 6 days. It's about a 4-hour drive from where I live to get out here, but it's totally worth it. The fishing so far has been good. The trout fight amazingly. There are squirrels and birds all over the place, just chilling out, running around. Ducks in the water. So I caught that first trout on a golden Castmaster. And I'll show you in a little bit. So here's the river that we're fishing. You can see all the way down to the bottom, that's how clear it is. So these trout have no problem finding the lure. So this is where I'm fishing at. Right here. Got all my stuff right here. I should probably close it, huh? Yeah, that'd be smart. This is a really long string for this trout. Alright. Here he is. Look at this. Beautiful, beautiful rainbow. Like, it's amazing. Look at those colors. So this one's a male. And I know this because when I squeezed him, some white stuff came out. So that's a good indication that it's a male. I'm going to start walking down there. My hands are going to be full, so I'm going to turn the camera off, and then when I get down to the place that we're going to start fishing at, turn it back on, and we'll get to fishing. There we go. It's a good one. Oh yeah, it's really nice. Oh my gosh, look at the colors on this dude. Oh my gosh, that is amazing. Let's get away from the water. Oh my gosh. Chill out, chill out, chill. Oh, I stuck him good. Look at that. Beautiful colors. Oh my gosh. That is awesome. Time that I got here, and now it's been about an hour and a half. I had to go buy a fishing license. There's so much stuff that I had to do just to be able to catch and keep fish here, and I didn't know about that until I went to go buy some flies. But it's all taken care of now, so I'm gonna go do some more fly fishing, some more fishing for trout. Hopefully I can catch them. Yeah. Hey Owen, you might want to move from behind me. I'm gonna start fly fishing. Oh, there we go. There's a little guy. This dude's small. Oh, there's a giant. Five giant ones. Oh yeah, keep reeling in, keep reeling in. Oh, he followed it. He followed it right there. Ow. Yeah, he is. Come here. He's like... The albino one's right here. I want to catch an albino one. Oh, there's one. Yeah, it is a good one. He hit it hard. This is four. Yeah, limit six. I'm gonna throw this guy back. I'm gonna go for a bigger one. feisty. Look at that, right in the roof of the mouth. Okay, fine then. Fine then. There you go. He's off. He's a lot nicer when he's not hooked. Yeah, the red zone's over there across the bridge. You want to go over there? Or do you want to fish that little hole over there? The hole that I was catching them all in?
No, let's just go fish the red zone.
Oh, there's a fish right there.
We'll fish it on the way back.
Okay.
I'm going to walk down there.
Oh, there's one. Yeah. It's a little guy. Look at him. He's been on a show. Cast into the current and bring it back.
Is it swimming in there?
Yeah. See, what I like to do is I cast it out there and I do one, two. I reel it in like one, two, three, four. I don't fully reel it in. It's wrapped around the thing. I wish I had a net. So I can catch him in the neck and get him out easier. Look at him. He's jumping all over the place.
Okay. I got it. I'll hold it.
Well, I need to get the line first. Oh, good. Catch and release.
Castmaster is OP.
Castmaster is OP. All right, so we're gonna go pack up the car before we do any more fishing. This way we can just focus on fishing for the rest of the day. It's a smart move. Ah, man, this was a fun trip out here to Oklahoma. Beaver's Bend, AKA Broken Arrow. They got fly fishing. Some of the best trout fishing I've ever done in the river. hope you enjoyed this, guys. It's trout video, it's trout fishing excursion. This was like a last minute thing. It's crazy. We got here yesterday. We had actually, my friend Elwin, he's the one who's been here before. He wanted to come out here and go camping with his family, and they're gonna bring me along, and I was just gonna go with them. But then his mom got sick, and so then he said that it wasn't gonna happen. So then he ended up calling me at like, I don't know, 12 o'clock in the afternoon, and he goes, "Hey, do you wanna go camping? Just you and I." And I said, "Hex yeah." So we got packed up. We didn't leave until about 7 o'clock. And a 4-hour drive from where I live out here. But it was funny because it was so last minute. But it was amazing. It was awesome. Glad we did it. And so if y'all ever live in the Oklahoma area and you already know about it, awesome. If you live in Texas and you don't know about it, come down here to Beaver's Bend. It's amazing. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Peace.